That is the look, guys. Here, when you are in the top, you can see the look of this Tai Kwun heritage. It's so pretty, guys.
Do you want to know?
Hi guys, this is the part 2 of my Explore Tai Kwun heritage, and I'm using again this escalator going up. And this area, guys, is near in going to mid level. Ayan guys, that is the arrow. Kaya yun yung arrow, guys. Ayan. Going to Hollywood Road. Doon tayo po. So ayan guys, this is what inside here. Ayan guys, yung mga houses and then mga restaurant here, guys. Ayan, ang ganda, guys. Ayan, ayan guys. Ayan. Ang ganda. And this one is so easy, just in the central. Ayan. Ayan guys, ang ganda ito. One of the heritage here. Heritage place here in the medieval, yan guys. Yan. And mostly the one who eat here is foreigner, guys. So let's go in this, in the prison yard, yan. This is the one that they call the prison yard, guys. Yan. This is the old police noon. Yan. Barrack Lane. Ito yung barrack lane ng mga police during British colony. And this is the lower A-hole. Ayan guys, ang ganda guys, oh.
Wow.
Ito siya guys. It's so old. Ayan, ang ganda guys. So hindi ata tayo pwedeng pumasok. Stop only. Ayan. Ito yung view niya dito guys. Ayan. Ang ganda. Ayan. And this area, ayan oh guys. Ayan. And over here, ang ganda oh. Tignan nyo naman guys, old siya talaga. Furniture. Ayan. This area naman guys, kung saan ano may mga mapapanood ka, siguro yung mga old history about this area. Ayan. Ayan guys. And guess what guys, in this area, the ground of the E-hole, you can see a lot of different plants. Ayan. Baba tayo. Ito yung lower A-hole guys. Ayan, madaming mga plants na andito, and then may mga upuan tsaka mesa din. Ayan. Madaming mga halaman. This one is a fresh halaman guys. Ayan. Until there. Ayan guys. Ayan. Ayan, dito yung ganito yung itsura niya guys. Oh, yung GCQ. Ayan. Let's see what is inside in this. Ayan. Ganito guys yung makikita mo. Ayan. Ito yung GC Cube. Ayan. Ito yung history niya guys. So, ayan. 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 Ito yung makikita mo dito sa area na to guys. Mga ano lang siya, mga rooms but they preserve, and all the history is here guys. When you come here, ayan. Ang ganda. Siguro dito yung mga mothers na female nursery section, yung mga nakakulong siguro na mga buntis, dito sila. So let's see naman kung anong mayroon dito sa area na to guys. Ayan. Kasi tapos na ako doon sa may taas. Dito naman tayo, pasokin natin kung anong mayroon dito sa building na to. Ayan. Ganito guys, oh, pag yung way kung binibisita ng mga loved ones nila yung nakakulong dito na mga prison, ayan, ganito yung demo. This one guys is you can see in the E-hole, this one, and then you can see also here. Ayan, they show us how they doing when they visit their loved ones in the prison. Ayan, yun no, yung parang pinapahiwatig nila, oh, ang ganda. Noon. Ayan, ito yung pre-war Victoria Hall. Ayan. Pero wool lang siya guys. So, ayan. So, ayan guys. Tapos na ako dyan sa loob. And I'm going back to the other side of this Tai Kwun heritage. Let's explore, guys. Ayan, ganito yung itsura niya dito, guys. So, yeah. Ayan, guys. That is the prison yard. Ayan, ang ganda, guys. Yun. So, let's go inside. Pupunta ako sa taas, guys. Tignan natin kung anong mayroon sa taas ng prison yard. So, we're going here, guys. Ito naman yung makikita natin dito. Ayan. Ito, guys. Oh, mga ano. History. Ang ganda dito, guys. At least may ano. May nalaman tayo or nanutunan tayo during before. So, ayan, guys. Wow, ang ganda. This one, guys. Let's see. Ayan. This is the building. Ayan. Wow. Ang ganda. Ayan. This is the history, guys. Oh, ang ganda. Ang dami kang matututunan talaga dito, guys, sa area na to. Ayan. By here. Ayan. Ito, guys. Oh. Ang ganda. Ayan. This is the police headquarters before. And guess what, guys? So pretty this one. Ayan, ito yung buong itsura ng Tai Kwun heritage. Ayan. Ang ganda dito, guys. And dito lahat ng mga ayan, ang ganda. And they have these items here. They preserve this one. Ayan. Ang ganda, guys. Ayan. Handcuff symbolizes the series of events from arrest to imprisonment. This pair was actually used in Victoria Prison. In the early days, prisoners sometimes had both their hands and feet shot. Ayan, ito. Ginagamit nila sa kamay. Parang pusas ba? Ayan, guys. Ayan, guys. Punta ulit tayo dito. Ayan. Ayan, ito, guys. Yung, ano, mga weapon nila or their gun before. Ayan. This gun is they have the year. The other one is 1371, 1372, 1346, 1373, 1374. Ayan, guys. Mga weapon ng mga police before. Ayan. Shotgun.
Wow!
Ito yung shotgun, guys. Ayan. And then dito rin, guys. Ayan. Makikita mo. May TV ka. Ayan. Mapapanood. Ayan. And these are their armor. Ayan. At yun yung sombrero nila. And that one is the armor. Ayan. Riot police equipment in 1950s to 60s. Ayan. Yan yung ginagamit nila pag may riot. Ayan. And then, that is the long baton. And their helmet used in 1970s, 1960s. Traffic police helmet used in 1960s to 70s. Ayan. And guys, eto naman, guys, is yung ano nila, lalagyan ng mga ano siguro, sombrero, gano'n. Ayan, eto sa area na to, guys, ayan, makikita mo lahat yung history ng mga riot during 1967 riots. Ayan, ito yung 1967 riot, guys. And ito naman is the 1980s to 90s armed robberies, yung mga nakawan. Ayan. Nakikita mo yung mga old van ng mga police before during early 1980s. And then this is the maybe yung mga general before, yeah. And then in the top, kita mo may ano na sinasabi, yan, pwede kang manood. And this is the here former police officers and scholars talk about post-war events, the experience or studied, ayan. So yun guys, aakyat tayo dito. Check natin what we can see in this area. In this area, guys, is they have the shopping mall here. Ang ganda, guys. Ginawa nilang shopping mall. And then guess what, guys? So cute. Ang ganda, mga Chinese. Yeah. Ang ganda dito, guys. It's so pretty inside. Ayan guys, oh, mga heritage, yung mga ano nila, oh, mga antique talaga. Ayan. Tingnan mo naman guys, oh. Ito yung ginagamit nilang laro before during Chinese War. And then, while they are playing, they can use this tea cup. Ayan. May nagtitis sila. Ayan. Ang ganda guys, oh. And then this area, they learn how to make, parang they learn how to make this. Ayan. And this area guys, they are making an accessory box. Eh. Ang galing nila guys. They learn how to make yan. Yung parang ganito ata. Yan. Yung ganito. Yan. Ang galing nilang gumawa guys. Oh, they are making an accessory box. Just like there. Yan, yung green na yun. Ganyan. Ang galing nila. Tignan nyo naman guys, pati yung floor, even the floor, they preserve like this, old style, even the door guys. Ayan, ganito oh. Ganito siya guys dito. Yung British Colony, ayan. Ang ganda guys. Come here and you can see, you can learn a lot of stories. And guess what, this is the UN Stellar. Ito yung old na teller machine or yan. Makalumang ano, dressmaker yan. Yung teller yan. And ganito yung view dito guys. Yan. Ito yan. Makikita mo yung buong area ng Tai Kwun Heritage. Guys, mayroon pang mga old building dyan guys, but too bad that they closed already. They're going in that area. So yan guys, that is the end of my video here at the Tai Kwun Heritage. And thank you for watching and hope to see you again on my next vlog. Don't forget to like and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Bye!